There you go. I'm not muted. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'm muted. So they need to rotate. And then they need to go... I need like four different things going on here. Can I stamp and rotate? Because these have got to rotate twice. I wonder. Can I reply? Can I reply to what? What you talk about, fool? Maybe I can a little bit later. It's necessary. Let's find out whether or not we can do this. No. Oh, hold on, what am I... I'm being dumb about this. Jeez. Shock horror. Gotta have it built before it gets to there, right? So that's gonna be that, for instance. There's a language of orange screen? I have not a clue what you're talking about. Okay, so that's where I'm going to build everything. It's delivered there, that gets delivered there. Need the last one to be done there. So I get stamped there, and I need to rotate this. Alright, so... I'm going to need to rotate that way once. This one needs to be rotated downwards. So it's going to be this way. But then I also need to bring them back onto the conveyors, right? Oh, sorry, you're talking about this. Sorry, Treasure Ghost. I didn't know. I guess it's like the alien language, supposedly. But clearly aliens still use the decimal number system. There's a doorway with no door. right, I need to buckle down a bit and concentrate here. One to come in here, but I need to separate them in the right order, because obviously this one, that's my first one, so it needs to go first. So after the first one, I then need a blank one, so we need like something to like come off kind of like this direction to give us our blank one. But it's all about the timing, isn't it? Thank you. can't stamp and rotate. I did say that already, didn't I? Oh, hold on a minute. What if I did something a bit different? Let's get rid of all this. Let's start afresh. Okay, so. New idea. What if I do this? I'm not going to concern myself too much at the moment about getting a 2, but I could do this. Then I could weld 3 together. So it comes along here. Then at some point here I need to rotate. It gets there and rotates. And then it's going to go along here. So hopefully it'll rotate with either end being there. Then I need to re-rotate it to send it that way. Okay, I'm just going to try this out. Okay, I'm rotating too quick. So, don't need to rotate there. I actually need to rotate here. No, I need all these conveyors. Then I'm going to do rotate. Okay. I need to send it this way and this way onto that. This should sort the 3 out. So while it's doing that, now I need to think about how I'm going to get the 2 here. I need that. That'll push itself. And I'm going to need 2 welders. There and there, I think. I should weld those to them, and then the next one along here will push it across. Alright, so. I'm going to need a push, 2 pushers, right? One there. Which will push this one over to here. And the other pusher is going to need to come this way. And like that. But now it's just a case of where do I put also, is that long conveyor there, is that going to interfere? No, it's not. Alright, so, that's fine. Okay. So let me have a sensor here. Alright, 5. Put sensor. Join it with the conduits. Go higher, it's going to block, isn't it? Yeah, that's a problem. I just sent them all over there. Okay, so the only other thing I think is to utilize 3. So when this one reaches, it's going to have to be here, isn't it? Think. All right, so sensor there. Okay. Okay, so when it reaches here, I think, I'm then going to want the other sensor. Is that right? Alright, let's be one earlier. This kind of reminds me of like my early Minecraft days when I used to play like freaking Tekkit and stuff. No, one earlier. No, one later, Errand. I know what I was talking about. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's try this again. Get rid of that block. Alright. Will we work? Please work. That one. Hey, look at that. Booyah! Yes! I'm sure that's not like the optimal solution at all, but hey, it's working. It's doing the job. So in comparison, yeah, we've used a shit ton of more blocks. Like 20 more blocks than Max did in his solution. Cycle count though, we was about not too far off. What you can do? I waste my resources. Alright. Small excavator. Next one. What am I gonna do here? I've gotta build this thing, which is three of those in the bottom, three of those the other way, and four on top. So I need welding, and welding across the top. Okay. Oh. What are these people?
Well, these two sure are interesting. Let's see.
No, it's definitely Minecraft now with the TNT.
That's strange. Oh, I've seen this species before. Long, long time ago. Maybe 1 or 2 years after I was abducted. The overlords used them as miners before they had the machines. After that, though, one of the overlords started running them against each other in teams, and it turned into a sort of gladiatorial blood sport. Mining and murder. As one of my rewards, I got to win
right.
A match. It was a brutal sight, but I can see the appeal.
Alright. So, what's the... Oh, hold on a minute. Kidding. Alright, so added complication here. So we need twice as many angled blocks. And they are two spaces apart. Complicatedly complicated complications. Oh my god, I can't even say that. Complicatedly complicated complications. Jeez. So, I need to work out a system that I can basically... for every other one. Right. So I can do this with these. I can maybe weld them together quite early on. So for every every two blocks, I need to push one at the side to maintain the one block. Can I maybe do something with the... That's gotta be a conveyor. Okay. Alright, so maybe what I actually need to do then instead is I need to do my conveyor down here. Okay, so then when first off my block reaches here, I'm then gonna push down a little bit, please. Thank you. No? Maybe no, alright then. Oh. Maybe I'm too close. Alright, we'll do it this way. Fine. It's fine, game. Okay. So. I want it here. Then I also want it... I want one here as well. So... And I should be able to use the same... pusher. And then... I send them off there. Alright. That's it. Okay. So that does that. Now I'm going to need to do... No, I'm sure I pressed 3. Okay, and then I want another welding setup here. So we can probably latch off this one. That welder, welder, welder. There, then I can place a rotator here. Maybe not the best place to rotate. Right, let's just try. Okay. So far, so good. So, now we're going to go drop down there. And I'll put my rotator here. Oh, there we go. Let's go from there, it's going to rotate it to... Actually, the direction of the rotation is going to be pivotal. It's going to rotate it this way, so I can put a conveyor here. That should carry it on its journey. I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. All Already made a mistake. Yeah, I can see the mistake because I need to do this while suspended in the air because I need to drop it on top of these two. Is that what you're suggesting, Aaron? Okay. Oh, rotating the wrong way. That's probably the mistake you reference. Need to drop it? I need something much simpler. Oh, how do these? So the first one is the right orientation. Why are the conveyors on the floor? Is that like, why did the chicken cross the road? Yeah, I do know I need to do that, don't worry. I do know I need to get it onto the floor, Aaron. Don't worry, don't panic. It's fine, it's alright. Chill. Alright, so that one's gonna go there. Someone goes to there. How am I going to? Okay. Gonna break the conduit, it's gonna get stuck. Well, that's a bit of a fail, isn't it? push it from there, actually. That was really earlier than what I anticipated. So, rotate. That's not gonna work. It does need to be four blocks. I'm going to assume, Aaron, the solution you've got in your mind isn't as convoluted and as long and dry. It's not going to work, though, is it? It's going to have to go there because it's going to come... not necessarily. Not necessarily. Rotate that and then just add one in here. Yep, it's being cop blocked. Okay. One too early. So, I was going to push it that way. I need to rotate twice, don't I? Let's just double check this is in the right position. Excuse me, why did that just drop? What? Oh, whatever game. That makes no sense. Still too early? There we go. Okay. So get pushed to here. Then I need to rotate comes out, rotates the other way. Should be this one. Right. Yep. Okay, so it rotates to there. Push it out. So I've got one on here. Rotates it to here. That should rotate back. I think. Hold on, I need to replay that again. Okay. So, then with this one, I'm going to need to rotate in here somewhere. So, maybe here instead, I need our sort of holding blocks. I also need to work out where I need to rotate. One's there. So I don't need that one or that one. So then what if I rotate here? Realistically, it shouldn't matter where I rotate. Sorry, which direction I rotate. It's coming in here. Alright, let's run this through. Then obviously, finally, we need to think about welding all this together, which is... Okay. This one causes the error. Following Treasure Ghost, what you doing, boy? Did you unfollow and refollow? You just wanted a bit of Mr. Hanky, didn't you? Okay, so can I... Can I delay this one? Oh, that's not good. Okay, if I can manage to weld this all together, I'm done. That's where the problem lies. How do I weld this together? Why in a million years do I think that would work? Okay, so oh my god. Oh shit. So that's the thing. I seem to have massively overlooked, and nobody seems to have corrected me on it. I don't want three on top. I want four. Shit. Oh, man. This entire kind of, however long it's been since I started this freaking puzzle, has just been all a lie. It's all a lie. It's a sham. It's a waste of time. Oh, dear God. Well, okay. So I actually then need to let two go at a time, don't I? So I just need a sensor here. Hold on, but I need 2 to 3. I'm so annoyed with myself. Right, so. A sensor here. And I think a pusher here. And then my position is so awful tonight. Just when I think I've like got the right place for it all, I'm proven wrong. I have an idea of how I might do this though. Just need to run through. I guess I need a sensor here. Jeez. Okay, stop. And then I want one here as well. It's nice and tidy, actually. Alright, so if that works as I think it's going to work, I should get 2 across, 3 this way. There we go. Oh, but then that creates a loop there. How do I get the third one across? Oh, I could do I think if I put a sensor here. Then I connect that. This one goes up high. I should actually attain a point where they kind of do it at the same time, which will cancel one of them out. I think. Let's be 1 across. That could be it. Let's play with this at the moment. And then 3 is going to drop that off the edge. So I need welders. Like so. And then I want to weld these in sections of 2. Okay, so now I think what I need to do, I need to do my sorting earlier. So we'll hold that like that. So it's the right orientation for a start. Like freaking Tetris. This reminds me of Tetris. Just all the blocks falling. Boom, 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 boom. Right, so gonna come across here first, right? When it gets to here, it needs to stop because I need to turn, put that across. Problem being, still going to be the wrong orientation. Let's come out one more. Serious face on right now. Me, yeah, very serious. Oh, okay. I think what I need to do, what I'm trying to do, what I'm trying to achieve. Yeah, I had a big oversight, Aaron. I don't know if he was here for it, but that's not three. That's four. That's hopefully probably what you was referring to before. Now I'm just completely lost as to what it is I need to do. Alright, buddy, no worries. Catch you later. Delay it a little bit more. I need something like this. That way I kind of get two. I need like the creation to be equal really. The other blocks are still being created too quickly. So I have like 10 there, but I have 6 here. So that kind of suggests to me that this section over here is not right. It's still not optimal. So what if we added a third sensor? then here we would do our welding. Now the threes are being created too quickly. Oh, jeez. Alright, so I am gonna skip that one for now. Interestingly, out of all my friends, though, it's only Marvin and Max who have actually completed that one. Alright, let's see if we fare any better with...
Oh, I'm getting too old for this now. But I don't regret it. What was there for me in Greenville, huh? A farm? Maybe. 40 years on the back of a tractor? That wasn't the kind of life I wanted anyway. I've seen the stars, been to hundreds of different planets. I've lived with aliens, but no one knows. Not even my parents. Now my parents are probably dead now. It's strange, I've never really missed human contact. I was always a bit of a loner anyway, but I'd like someone to talk to now. The overlords gave me books and records, you know. Forgot the record player, but that's okay. I made my own. They kept me comfortable. I finished up a while ago, but I can't get back to the ship. I'm tired. So tired. Maybe I'll just sit down here and wait for them to pick me up. The sky's clear now. The stars are all different from Earth, but they still shine. Lovely. I'll just close my eyes for a bit. Yeah. Just for a moment.
He might be dead. A hunch. Okay, so do that. One there, and then I also want... one here. Okay, so sensor. Conduit. Does that work like that? Or do I have to plug it in directly? I guess we'll find out. Okay, so that gives me that section. So I may as well set up like a welding station here. Because I need to weld them together. Then I need to drop them on top of each other. So I need another welding station here. And then I want to do this. And I want to weld these together. And that should create me like that whole front bit there, I think. Let's find out. All right, Trick Guys, no worries, buddy. Have a good one. I will catch you later. Okay. Welder here. No, looks like I need to weld them on both sides of the seats. Well, actually, no, I don't. I just need to weld the seats together, right? Side welders. But then remove that, put a conveyor in there, maybe. And then that kind of wants to carry on, right? So that's working. So, I is over here. Set up a welding point. Maybe I do that here actually. Weld first. Push on there. This one's then gonna go that way. With a welder on here and here. Then conveyor this direction. It's not going to work, but I can stall doing things like this. Sorry about that, guys. I mean, the only way now I can think to prolong this is to go on a weird-ass magical mystery tour. How can I get maybe the magical mystery tour. Nah, because I need to slow that down.
Oh, yeah, excuse me.
I don't know how I would weld this onto the back bit. That's my thing. How... So it almost feels like... I can't do that. Unless what I've got on this bit here is completely wrong. Needs to be elevated. I don't have any tools that I can... Or do I? Oh no, pushers can't be vertical. Yeah, pushers can't be vertical. Huh. Oh, dumbass. Okay. And then... Okay, it welds there. Then drops on to here. That's too far. Need to weld those, so Can I prolong this a little bit by doing something like this? Doing on that one, but hey ho. Alright, that will work. So then I need a top welder. There's still a welder just like here. Right. Okay. Let's try this. Boom. Okay. Oh, it's only a gap of two though, isn't it? No, I need to join all them up or else they're just gonna fall, so. Alright, that should be it. Let's watch it in all its glory. Hopefully. Thing of beauty when it works. Whew. All right, well, we got that one sorted. Still not really sure how to do the previous one though, but we might have to go back to that one now. Maybe not. No, it's Floyd's hat. No. Do you know what? I don't want to eat your food pellets this time. Okay, so still not sure how we're going to kind of works, but You see, I'm worried that the two block here is catching up with the three block. Which ways are coming out? So the back one is okay. Okay, so the back one's alright. So, I guess we kind of need to try and get these to like a holding area at some point, so... So yeah, back one is okay. We also need that. So when it hits, almost like when it hits this one. Now the problem is, I don't really want to put a sensor here because I've got to still do welding. So I need to have welder here. I need a welder here, but then that makes things awkward for... the other way. Nope. That was right. Okay. Kind of. Okay. I I just need to work out how to rotate. How to rotate and separate. If I was to put a sensor here, link to say here. Let's try it here actually. Putting it on top. So doing every other one. Because it's being held up. I apologize as well, guys, that I'm not really speaking a lot, but I'm kind of like really am thinking about this pretty hard. And yeah, it's taking a lot of concentration from myself at the minute. Oh, need a block under that. Thank you. one too short. So it's one too short. Maybe. This just seems... it's getting ridiculous. Alright, I need to catch it one earlier. Feel tiredness creeping in now. That's it. Right, so. I have that. Now. Can I want to do this? See, here's the problem now. Try and get something though, at least. Is that the right way? It is the right way. So then I can do this, and then I can rotate again. Okay, so, take all this out. Alright, but I have that, but I need to... rotate. that way. Problem is, I got all this, but I still don't see a way that I can weld it all together. I don't think the rotators will work. Oh, they will. Thank you. this all needs to be another block higher. Okay. I don't know how I'm going to weld it all together though. I'm also getting too many here. I need to get rid of this one. To go. There. No, I'll be right there actually. I'm at a complete loss for this one. At this point, I'm not even bothered about being efficient. I just want to freaking solve this one. Come on. Alright, so all I need to do there is just weld it. That's all I need to do. So, this is now the problem. Unless is there a way? Okay, so get rid of these, put the welder in here. And now I just need to reconfigure this. Can I put it here? Can I put the sensor here? Here. write it down, please. Again, I'm not too bothered about efficiency at the minute. I'm trying to freaking get this one done. Join that together with that one. It's working. Got a bit of wastage. Actually create there the first time around. I have no idea. I don't even know how this is working, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know how that one was working at all. Because to me, what happened in the first instance here? That's what I want to know. It does that. Then it welds that. Oh, hold on. Could I not just then... If this is the last one... If I remove that... Added a conveyor here. That'll solve that issue. No. Gets to there. Wait, what? It's doing that first weld. What is going on at that first weld? Okay, so it's that first weld that's causing the issue. But then once it's sort of like straightened itself out, because it pushes along, To get it perfect, that top block would have to drop in last. So it's like I need to do that one, this one, then that one, and then do the welds last. So in order to do that then, okay, so in order to do that, what I would have to do here is add in this one here, turn that one, and then I'm going to want my sensor and everything. I'm going to get rid of all this sensor. For now. My sensor is going to actually be here, and it's going to push against here to stop it from going that way. I think. So, I have this here. Now, that's not going to work. Yeah, I think that's how I could improve it then. I think I could, if I pushed it to here first, so did this one in first, and then this one would drop in, that drops in last, so it gets welded all together, and then this one then pushes it off. I would get no waste at the beginning at all. But it's how I then... it's how I, like, undo this whole process now. Which I'm not gonna... I'm not even gonna contemplate right now. I'm pretty burnt out, guys, to be honest. I mean, I have only done one, two, three, four, three puzzles today? Four puzzles? I think I started on this one, right? So it's three puzzles in just over 2 hours. This game is getting pretty difficult. Seems like we're gonna have some new items here as well. So we've still got three zones left to go. It's going to be pretty slow going from here, guys. I appreciate anybody who has stuck with it up to this point. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. As always, though, guys, links on screen. I'm going to end it there. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope to see you again real soon. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.